Our story begins in the mid-1800s when gold rush fever lured pioneers to the rugged landscape of Northern California. Shasta City, now known as Old Shasta, was born during the gold rush of 1848. At its peak, this bustling town was the largest settlement in Shasta County, with saloons, stores, and hotels lining its dusty streets.